नमस्कार येवकार तुमका प्रायम एनकाउंटर कार्यावळीन. सध्या आम्ही आयिल्ले आसा ऑल द वे मळकण्णे ह्या गांवांत. आनी मळकण्णे हो गांव सगळ्यां जाण जाणा, हो मळकण्णे हो गांव नेचरा खातीर फामाद. हांगा नैसर्गीक संपदा खूब आसा आनी हांगा फार्मिंगा विशयी बी लोक खुबशे जाण आपली उपजीविका फार्मिंग घेवन करता. ह्याच गांवांत आनी एक सध्या फिचर जाल्ले आसा ते म्हणजे गोंयचे आदले एग्रीकल्चर मिनिस्टर विजय सरदेसाय हांचे हांगा फार्म आसा. पूण वी हॅव सीन की तांणी हांगा लॉकडाऊना टायमाचेर द पर्सन हू वॉज एक्च्युअली इन द पॉलिटिकल लायमलायट हॅज सडनली हॅज ग्रोन हिमसेल्फ एज एन एग्रीकल्चरिस्ट. हांगा पळयता तुमी, वी हॅव सीन हाव ऑर्किड कल्टिवेशन इज गोईंग ऑन. ऑन दीस आस्पेक्ट ऑफ वेदर एग्रीकल्चर इज सस्टेनेबल, थंयच्यान पासून राजकारणा विशयी आनी गोवा फायट्स कोविड विशयी उलोवपा खातीर आनी तांचेर जे वेगवेगळे आरोप जाता ताचे विशीं उलोवपा खातीर आमी सध्या येयले आसा मळकण्णे आनी तांच्याच फार्मान आसा. सर, देव बरें करूं वेळ काडलो म्हणून. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, यू स्टार्टेड टुडे विथ अ डे वेर इन यू हॅव ट्विटेड सेईंग दॅट सीएम्स डिग्री शुड बी रिइव्हॅल्युएटेड, की बाबा तो एअर बॉर्न न्ही, इट्स अ ड्रॉपलेट बॉर्न डिसीज, इट्स नॉट अ कम्युनिटी ट्रान्समिशन.
कित्याक, कालचो दीस वॉज द इंटरनॅशनल डॉक्टर्स डे आनीक आमी सगळे जे फ्रंटलायन वॉरियर्स चड करून दोतोर जे हे पेंडेमिकाचे विरुद्ध झगडटात हांकां सगळ्यांक आमी हांचो भोवमान करचो म्हणून एवरीबडी हॅज ट्विटेड इन फेवर ऑफ दीस डॉक्टर्स इन कॉमेमोरेशन ऑफ द डे. नाव दीस इज अ डॉक्टर, सपोजडली अ डॉक्टर चीफ मिनिस्टर हू हॅज कंटिन्युअसली मेड एबझर्ड स्टेटमेंट्स. लेटेस्ट स्टेटमेंट ऑन द इंटरनॅशनल डॉक्टर्स डे इज दॅट इन गोवा देर इज नो कम्युनिटी ट्रान्समिशन. देर वॉज अ यू टर्न ऑन हिज स्टेटमेंट that there is community transmission in Goa, and he now says that the virus is not in the air. The first thing, let us get clear that COVID-19 is a virus that spreads through droplets, manan ami ton banuna, or through contact. It is not an airborne virus. This has been proven where it originated from in China. There is clear comprehensive research that it is not an airborne virus. So if the chief minister is trying to search for the virus in the air to call it community transmission, he will never find it. So what he is trying to say is that this virus, the Mantaka virus, such a root cause we know. It is not like a weird thing happening.
Medical doctor have to talk like doctor first. And yesterday was International Doctor's Day. This man is talking not like a doctor. He is talking like worse than a common man. So therefore the question arises now. He is a big major embarrassment for the state. He has made very absurd statements in the past. He has touched the mask here. He has cleaned his face with the mask. So many things he has been notorious for during this Goa fight, during this entire campaign that he is running. One thing is clear. That he is not talking like a doctor. He is making absurd statements which are embarrassing to the state. And therefore, I feel that time has come to evaluate it. Now, take the example of the Kunkoli MLA. The Kunkoli MLA has been tested as positive. His family, his wife, his children have been tested positive. Ponda MLA Ravi Naik has made a statement last night. That on the 24th, 10 Congress MLAs who had defected to the BJP, along with the AG, along with the organizing secretary of the party and the chief minister, had met. This is exactly 6 days before the MLA has been tested positive. Minimum thing which Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said that they are in Mann Ki Baat, that all are equal. Everyone should follow the law. First thing is they should voluntarily test themselves and get quarantined. Fact that the chief minister is saying not a tiny thing, asymptomatic.
He says we are maintaining social distance.
No. Where is the social distance? He has had a cabinet meeting. Are you trying to tell me in a cabinet meeting there is social distance? So, the whole thing is very unscientific approach of the chief minister. It looks like he has himself admitted that he didn't know what was COVID-19. It was only after Janta curfew and the Prime Minister making a statement and giving them a webinar where he came to understand the danger of coronavirus. Subsequently, he has made a big spectacle of trying to say what is COVID-19 patient and what is coronavirus. That itself was such an embarrassment to Goa. Goa's chief ministers in the past have been people like Dr. Bijren, sir, who has won the B.C. Roy Award for being a politician and a medical statesman. From there, we have a supposed doctor who is talking completely unscientific things.
So, but all these things seems to be, you all are just waiting for him to make some statement and you are trying to...
Why does he make the statement? Tell him not to make a statement and give us an excuse to criticize him.
No, whether it is
the chief minister, or... see, yesterday he has said, another statement, that in the isolation ward of GMC, the person contracted coronavirus. He's such an honest chief minister. Will never be there in the whole world. Forget India. So where you are keeping people in isolation, the virus is spreading.
No, he said so, maybe. He said maybe.
He's a doctor. He's not a farmer like me. He's a doctor. He had a stethoscope on his birthday to show that he's a doctor. So you should talk like a doctor.
No, he said maybe.
That is why I doubt whether he's a doctor.
No, what the ground reality is that virus is spreading. Yeah. Infection is spreading. Whether someone calls it as a community, not a community.
Community transmission has a definition. Community spread of the virus is when you get it without having direct contact with the person who has got it or with that area. So without even going to Ambeli, or to let us say Mangor Hill, or let us say Sakhri, you can still get the virus. Otherwise, the that it has spread. That your roots ko karna tuga.
This is, I know the root. He says this guy went to Sakhri to.
Sagayat ashe dar ashile. Kal eklo Munis Aligao Mela. That your root kine ashile. Munis Mela mare kalche disak. Kalche disak to ashin dar uleta. GMC in kyalo Munis Mela? What's chief minister and chief secretary, all party meeting hai kaam ka hankal? Ye simple virus flu hai, aata hai jata hai. Arre aata hai jata hai jale chaal lok mahele kashe. Tumche amdarak jale, police PI jale, konda police station is closed down. So, maka ashen dista ki ye Goa fights COVID-19. Ye sagle je campaign tane chalelya is a fraud. It is nothing but a fraud.
How can you challenge the entire campaign when you see so many people getting recovered?
Recovery is not because of these people. Recovery is happening as a means of natural immunity which people are having. Ancha khatir recover jala
mhanun mhanun taka tu. No, but the same thing when CM said that we have got immunity, you all were criticizing him. You are saying the same statement.
Immunity is natural immunity. What is the fatality of coronavirus? 2%. 2% लोग मरता था, 98% लोग क्यूर जाता था. So what is the new thing in this? There's nothing new. But the point is, fatalities are happening. जी वस्त जाहित नसली, ती आज गोया जाओ पाग लग लिया. इतने जाओन पसंद मुख्यमंत्री आग दरता जे, importance कहीं ना, तो पर उलेता कसो, आज तरने होटेला उगड़ी के लिया, आनि माका information मैटते बिशेन, बारा बंद हा, restaurant बंद हा, MHA guidelines के लिए हंगता, कि असेंबली जाऊंग जाए ना खुद रेस्टोरेंट्स बंद आसपास है टूरिज्म ओपन करना रेस्टोरेंट बंद आसली
रेस्टोरेंट्स ओपन ओनली बार
तक लो असे जाऊंग शकता गोया कोण येतलो हावे ऐकला ते भाषेन भितरल्यान एक डील झाली हा सगळो डीलच जाता हंगा डील किदे हा की तुम्ही 12 उघडी दोरा आम्ही उचत ना आणि आमका किने ते ठराया आज मडगावान अशी हॉटेल हा जी हॉटेल नॉर्मली 600 ते 800 रुपया पर डे रूम वाले पेड क्वारंटाइन ती हॉटेल 3000 रुपया दिल्ली हा कोण तरी मनीस येता आणि दिसाचो 1200 का 1500 रुपया कलेक्ट करता हे म्हणजे चार्ज येता सी द सिरियसनेस ऑफ द चार्ज
कोण तरी खंयच्यान येता मनीस
फ्रॉम द पीपल हू हॅव रिक्विजिशन द हॉटेल So which is the authority?
No, is it party? It is government? Or what it is?
See, listen, this is an organized corruption. Hotels, quarantine, paid quarantine is a big racket. seafarers who have come to Goa, who have been tested and who have been shown to be negative, are not being discharged from the quarantine. Why? Because money has been taken from their companies by agents. Agents have given money to the people in the government. Which exact person is receiving, I am not involved. Because I have not.
Are you accusing Chief Minister of getting involved?
I am accusing the entire government of corruption headed by the Chief Minister. So he is responsible for everything that is being wrongly done because he is the Chief Minister. And anything that happens correct and good, he can also take the credit.
But requisitioning hotel is a part of MHA guidelines.
No. See, listen. Paid quarantine म्हणता तो असो इश्यू नाशिल्लोच. पेड क्वारंटाईन आणि हाडलो, पोर्ट सेक्रेटरी कोऑर्डिनेट करपाक लागले विथ सीफेरर कंपनीज, तांचे वयल्यान पैसे घेतले, हॉटेलां व्हडली व्हडली दाखयली, दितना पॉचेक दिली आनी पैसे व्हडले चार्ज केले. कितलेच मनीसाचे म्हजे म्हऱ्यान आयिल्ले आहात, गरीब मनीस जे म्हणटा आमकां डिस्चार्ज, आमकां नेगेटीव्ह टेस्ट आयला, 3 दीस लागले टेस्ट येवपाक, भायर सोडटना पैसे दिवपाक आमचे कडेन 7,500 ना, हॉटेलांत रावपाचे, आमकां हॉटेलांत रावपाकूच नाका आशिल्लें. अरे आज सुप्रीम कोर्टान एक जजमेंट दिल्लो आहा काल निपयर की जो मनीस क्युअर जाता वो जो मनीस रिक्युपरेट जाता ताका नेगेटीव्ह टेस्ट पसून करपाची गरज ना बिफोर डिस्चार्ज म्हणून. विच मिन्स देर इज नो टेस्टिंग इवन ड्युरिंग डिस्चार्ज. दीस इज वॉट द गायडलायन्स ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट आसा. वाय आर यू किपिंग द सीफेरर्स? Tell me which single seafarer has been tested positive.
MHA guidelines
say no, no, wo mukhyamantri vallem ulaytalo ki te yetle tarvati an te gyun ye gyun yetle kinar de corona virus gyun yetlo ek tarvati corona virus vadun mane test positive daun ja aile de valle valle hazarani aile
well and good punan
agar kida mane ani aile jala kon super spreader mhanta to kon jalo tanje kide action dan ditli जे तबलिगांचेर डिमांड हे जाल्ले ते दाखोवंक सोदताले की गोंयांत व्हायरस आयले जाल्यार तबलिगी हाडटले नाजाल्यार तारवटी हाडटले. पूण हाडले भलत्यांनीच हाडले मांगर हिल, मांगर हिलाचे लागीं आनी इनॉग्रेशन केल्लें. माय चार्ज इज दॅट इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ दॅट ग्रेट सेपरेटर विच वॉज नॉट एट ऑल रिक्वायर्ड वॉज द फ्लॅश पॉईंट which has led to the start of community transmission in Goa.
But how come ते आशिल्ले सगळे बरे, they all negative right now.
कोण negative रे? मांगर हिल आता पळय सड्यार झाले.
नी पण थोय जे लोक आयले ते आमगेले
कोण सांगता? आमदार खंय चार काउन्सिलर झाले मरे, चार काउन्सिलर नाशिल्ले थंय.
नो बट दॅट हॅपन्ड मच लेटर.
सो ही इज मुख्यमंत्री असो वागता तो इररिस्पॉन्सिबल. ताका पडूनच वचूंक ना, तो कोरोना व्हायरस म्हळ्यार कांय न्ही कोण दाखोवंक सोदता. आनी हे बोवाळान ही इज नॉट ओनली पुटींग द पीपल एट पीपल्स लायफ इन एज इन थ्रॅट बट ऑल्सो पुटींग हीज लायफ इन थ्रॅट. माय रिक्वेस्ट टू हिम इज दॅट ही शूड फर्स्ट टेस्ट हिमसेल्फ.
यू आर वरीड फॉर हिम?
आय एम वरीड फॉर हिम. सी आय वॉन्ट टू गेट रीड ऑफ हिम फ्रॉम द हाऊस, नॉट फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड. सी आय वूड लाईक टू गेट रीड ऑफ हिम फ्रॉम द हाऊस इवन दीज 10 पीपल. Now talking politics, these 10 people are under a cloud. They are going to attend the house, some as ministers, some as MLAs. They are under a cloud. They can be tomorrow disqualified and be kept out of the house for 6 years. In Manipur, where the case is similar, there has been a clear cut this that they have not been allowed to enter the house. Their salaries have been withheld.
If disqualified.
No. This has to happen. Otherwise, let the speaker make a this. I challenge the speaker. Speaker has to come clear when he calls the assembly session whether the constitution of India is being protected in the house during the session.
Speaker has a right to decide.
Speaker may have a right. I want him to come clear on this point. Deshachi ghatana, je amche बायबल, जे आमची गीता आणि जे आमचे कुराण, हे समान आम्ही मानतात एक लोकप्रतिनिधी म्हणून. स्पीकरान सांगपाची गरज आहे की हे घटनेक व्हॅल्यू असा गोयात ओ ना. ही हॅज टू डिसाईड बिफोर ही कॉल्स द सेशन, बिफोर दीस पीपल अटेंड.
Otherwise, every decision they take will be under a cloud.
No, but why? According to straight question to Vijay Sardesai, your entire ghatnache bhi aasa po yani logic asa. Why it was not there when Vishwajit Rane left and came? Why two of them left and came? And then
Don't confuse. Vishwajit Rane resigned the membership of the house and contested on a new party.
Babu Ani Ayalatan.
Babu Ayalatan, they are also under cloud. They also are equally this.
So that time you are in the government.
I was in the government. The point is like this. It is now not about where I am. It is about where the law stands. The law is putting them in grey areas. And in law, there is a concept of the law, which is called case law, precedence. जय सुप्रीम कोर्ट कन्सिडर करता की हांगा अशीच जाल्ली केस आनी खंय जर जाल्या जाल्यार सिमिलर जजमेंटाक मेळटा. आतां ही पोस्ट जाल्ली आहा. द काँग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द स्टेट हॅज पेटिशन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट. काँग्रेस हॅज ऑल्सो पेटिशन इन मणिपूर अँड गॉट सर्टन ऑर्डर्स. केसीस आर सिमिलर. देर इज नो स्प्लिट इन द ओरिजिनल पार्टी. नाव वेन यू आर अवेअर दॅट दीस पीपल आर अंडर अ क्लाउड, दॅट वॉट दे डू can be reversed and is not legally tenable, how do you decide the future of the state with these people at the helm? Simple as that.
But you are simple, like you are innocent till guilty, such kind of thing also goes you are disqualified. You remain to be an MLA.
The point is it is a matter of time. Till the matter of time, the decisions which are taken, which decide the future of the house and the people and the state, if these decisions are taken by people in doubt, in grey areas, then your entire democratic process is being challenged.
So what is your demand? Don't allow them to enter assembly.
100%. The speaker should take a decision, whichever way. If he wants to say they are right, say it now before the assembly.
Okay, take a decision.
Take a decision. Okay. Let, if the, see, if he says that they are right, then there is a chance to appeal against it. Okay, give them a chance to appeal. The Congress has gone in the court. Decide it. Justice delayed is justice denied. The people are not getting justice because the speaker is sitting on the petition.
So politically, first time you are happy with something Girish has done, Girish Chodankar has done.
Belatedly done. Very belatedly done. It should have been done very fast. It should have been done on the very day they defected.
Okay, secondly, one more thing which is coming up is about your own people who seems to be, eager to leave you alone and go. And this has been a statement of Michael Lobo. We are not saying it in air.
Michael Lobo cannot decide about my party. Michael Lobo is not in my party. My MLAs have given enough to the press to set at rest all rumors that have been spread. Michael himself has talked enough to set at rest all rumors. Now, I don't want to talk further about this, but I'll tell you one thing. What they were trying to do is making history repeat itself. This was the original plan of the BJP. Now, if they wanted to split my party, and if they only wanted to get rid of me, they could have done same thing what they could have done to Sudhin Dawlekar. They did to Sudhin Dawlekar. What did they do? किंवा जालना म्हणून त्यांच्यान जेव्हा पण नाचूक कळना त्यांना अंगण वाकडे म्हणप ना आम्ही करनाशिल्ले. आता मायकल म्हणतालो अरे जाताले कर आणि दाखय मरे हा बीपी मनीस.
वेरी
क्लिअरली सेड, आय हॅव सेड दॅट 8 MLAs ऑफ द बीजेपी आर स्प्लिटिंग, आर ऑन द वर्ज ऑफ स्प्लिटिंग. Why is nobody answering to that?
That you belatedly said.
I am not saying belatedly. I am telling you, they have spread this rumor of our 2 MLA splitting because they are going to split. Everybody knows that Pramod Sawant is the captain of a sinking ship. That is not sinking today. That will sink in course of time. And most of the rats desert the sinking ship. I'm not wanting to say who is the rat. I'm not saying who is the rat.
Take those rats and from the government.
I am not the principal opposition party.
No, but if you get a chance.
I am not the principal opposition party. I would say that let us cross the bridge when we reach the river.
let that situation come. Because we'll take a decision.
But we are asking you is also a sentiment of the people. Mm. Tasla's retang given you have also from the government. Wherein some people who had left other things, those rats were with you.
No.
You formed the government, you shared a cabinet with them.
One thing, let us be clear. I was part of government formation. It was not my government. It was a government headed by Manohar Parrikar. I supported him for a certain reason. And I tried to achieve what best I could achieve.
Was, you know, a part of the same cabinet where these people existed. That time you never questioned.
Who is that person?
Garaj Nasana. Pavaskar was with you. Babu Adnokar
was with you. Pavaskar Babu Adnokar was at the fag end. That's not a thing that at that time you already had this fellow coming in. That's not the issue. The issue here is about a certain type of people who were members in our cabinet. And certain type of people who were kept out, who wanted to be in the cabinet. See, I also may have had a role to keep out certain type of people who are not very likable in today's politics.
Who are
seen to be Ayarams, Gayarams of Goa.
Okay.
So, I have had my political stand, which I have disclosed to, which I have made clear to Parrikar then. And it's to his credit that he had respected my view at that moment. But I don't want to, you know, do a postmortem about a dead man's political legacy. Because that legacy is being demolished day in and day out. So I don't want to get into that. But what I can tell you is that people, there are a lot of good people in Goa. A lot of good people in politics in Goa, in all parties. Not only our party. People, such people should get a chance to represent Goa. Goa cannot be held hostage by a few. Especially those who defect at the right moment.
But there is a trust deficit as far as Vijay Sardesai is concerned, because people feel ki he hates BJP, but he still continues to be part of NDA. There he doesn't resign. You can very well resign from NDA.
See, the point is like this. Any political move that you do, first of all, the NDA is dead at the moment. Shiv Sena is also part of the NDA. They have never resigned anywhere. Did anybody ask them? Kenna resign the Takam? They formed a government with the opposition, with the Congress and the NCP. That way, I am also unceremoniously out of the NDA. Nobody invites me as the NDA. And I am not in the NDA for all practical purposes. On the contrary, the NDA itself doesn't exist other than in Bihar. Where is the NDA?
So why don't you resign from that?
Listen, so every action has to have a sagale murta minta de astani. मूर्त कसो आहा राजकारणात मूर्त हांव देवाचो मूर्त म्हणना देव देवळांत आनी प्रसाद घेवन तसलो मूर्त म्हणना हांव केन्नाय जें कितें करता तेन्ना तुका एक पर्याय तुवें लोकांक दाखोवंक जाय पर्याय कितें की एन ऑल्टरनेटीव टू युअर पोजिशन ऑल्टरनेटीव टू युअर पोजिशन इज दॅट यू आर हियर बट इफ यू गो देअर आय एम डुईंग इट फॉर दीस अँड दीस इज गोईंग टू हॅपन दीस इज वॉट शूड हॅपन So that is work in progress.
People look at you as a fence sitter.
That is a work in progress. See, I have been very clear. I will never be responsible for bringing any BJP government to power in Goa. Either supporting or by doing something which will contribute to BJP coming to power in Goa. For me, the BJP is dead.
BJP without Pramod Sawant?
BJP is dead the day Parrikar died. Pramod Sawant is not a consideration at all. Pramod Sawant was not even there when the government was formed. And the people who are calling the shots now with Pramod Sawant were not part of any confabulation when the original government was formed. They didn't even exist for us. So I don't want to talk of non-entities. Today they are big people because they are running the show. Because they have got the arrogance of numbers. The arrogance of numbers. Those numbers are also in doubt now. So, I don't want to talk about them.
The doubt is created by you. We don't see any doubt happening around with
legal issue, Mare.
Oh, okay, because of that legal issue.
Because of the legal issue, their existence is in doubt. Ne?
But still, they will be majority.
How they will be majority?
Minus 17, they remain 13.
So, it's the strength of the house. You can't pass a budget without 21. You have to have 21 to pass any budget. Remember this. It goes on the effective strength of the house. See, this our chief minister has a lot to learn. He has not been a past player in politics. He has been lucky. So there are many accidental people who have reached accidental positions. He is one of them, and he is not worthy of the position he holds because he is not able to do justice to it. He is one point program at the moment is to see that he has as many days in power, as many days as it can benefit him.
You don't foresee this tenure, he is completing this tenure, or you foresee there will be something else in between?
If the BJP is not deaf, dumb and blind, then something will happen. If they are deaf, dumb and blind in Goa as in Delhi, then they will themselves be responsible for the single digit they will get after 2022. The next assembly election.
Do you foresee these people who have joined BJP, quitting BJP at the last minute?
100%. Not only at last minute. One, I foresee if there is the law of the land, they will not be contesting the next elections. But if they somehow get to manage that justice is delayed and hence justice is denied, then for sure they will not contest on the BJP symbol.
They remain out of BJP. And if you require to take the help next time to form the government, your statement is very clear that I don't want
How many of them are getting elected?
No, even one or two gets elected. Your statement is very clear. Ki baka aje fude bhajpa che sarkar adpache na, ki bhajpa sarkar adpak madad karpache na. But yes, je defected manish asa, te samaj elect dan parat aile, and tumche kade aile, and tumka samaj number a khatir tanga ghyoche padle. Are you committing that I am not going to take them again?
See, if I am the one calling the shots, if I am the one who is deciding to form the government, then I can commit. Going to be a part player means if I am not going to be the leader of the house, then my view I will assert. I don't know how much it will have the strength. Basically, politics is to be relatively seen. It is a game of numbers. Also, it is on the strength of your position at that particular moment. My position was strong certain times, but later on things have changed. So if I can assert myself to bring morality in politics in Goa, I will certainly do it.
But you seems to be a politician who's ready to compromise when it comes to power, because MGP ani tumche kenna poto na. But when it is forming government, you are sharing all the powers with MGP.
See, the point is MGP is independently a political party. It is Goa's oldest regional party. I am Goa's youngest regional party. Now, we did not come together over anything that we agreed by. We came together for a common minimum program. The common minimum program was, the first point was that we agreed to bring somebody as chief minister who was not even a member of the house.
Okay.
So we disagree on most, but agreed on few. That agreed on few became the common minimum program.
Okay.
So, on that common minimum program, we decided to agree. Certain things we decided not to rake up, and which were not raked up. So, I can safely tell you, till the time Parrikar was alive, and he was chief minister proactively as a chief minister, we did not compromise on the common minimum program, even an inch. Even an inch. You can tell me one instance where our common minimum program has been compromised by us during our tenure. When
opinion poll was one example.
It's not compromised. No, listen, 1 minute. I am going to support a resolution which will be moved by the principal opposition party to erect Jack Sequeira statue in the house, in the precincts of the house. There is a talk that the principal opposition party and few of our colleagues in that party are going to move this resolution. Our party is going to support it.
This time. But that time your own party was...
Listen. That time we did as much to get in, and I also agreed there on the floor of the house. I could not manage to get Jack Sequeira in because of the collective hatred of the people in power, including Parrikar and his BJP. I have said it very clearly. I could not achieve that. But now what they are going to move, we'll have to fight. Nobody is going to give it easily. See, opinion polls on kitli varsha ali.
इतल्या वर्सांनी जे जाऊ ना ते ओगीच तुका मेळचे ना. ताजे खातीर एक झूज करचे
पडटा.
दीस सेम प्रमोद सावंत हू इज टुडे हॅविंग पार्टनर्स पीपल लाईक बाबूश मनसरात, पीपल लाईक फिलिप नेरी रॉड्रिक्स, हू ऑल एग्री अँड हू परहॅप्स स्टँड फॉर वॉट जॅक सिक्वेरा सेड अँड बिलीव्हड इन. Let us see what, where they stand tomorrow.
So on the issue of this, we are going to support BJP this time in assembly.
No, no. But BJP is not issue. This is not BJP. This is going to be moved by the opposition. BJP as speaker, he killed the idea. Okay. As speaker, Pramod Sawant killed the idea.
So basically,
Pramod Sawant is, see, I have got serious doubts whether Pramod Sawant has any strong Goan roots. I have doubts. That is why I keep taunting him in front of him. ते काळीज गोंयकारांचे असूंक जाय म्हणून, गोंयकारपणाचे सरकार म्हणून सांगून गोंयकार जायना म्हणून. गोंयकार असपाक एटलिस्ट काळीज गोंयकारांचे असूंक जाय म्हणून, ताका काळीज गोंयकारांचे ना. क्लियर कळटा?
हो,
सावंतवाडीचो सरकार म्हणून फामाद जाल्लो आहा. कळ्ळें तुका न्ही? सावंतवाडीचो सरकार म्हणून फामाद जाला जंय दोडामार्गाक चड इम्पॉर्टन्स आहा देन गोंयकारांक.
ओके, सो बेसिकली वन मोर थिंग, हे तुम्ही परत परत जे सांगले की इट वॉज माय मिस्टेक to support the government. So as a journalist, and many a times I think whether it was a mistake to support Manohar Parrikar led government, whether it is a mistake to support Pramod Sawant led government is one. Secondly, why the time and again you have to say sorry again on your birthday, 50th birthday, everyone was celebrating. Everyone was
nobody was celebrating. See, first let's be clear, I am not a Pramod Sawant to celebrate birthdays on a
side. Celebrate in the sense they were happy that you
it is okay. But whenever you are in your life, you reach a milestone, it becomes but natural that you tend to evaluate your past and think and decide and resolve to have a way forward for the future. So in our past, in our assessment of the past, I was clear that, you know, I made a mistake supporting Pramod Sawant as chief minister. I should have got out and gone out. They could have perhaps broken the Congress then also. We should have stayed out, which was a mistake. On my birthday, I specially evaluated this mistake of mine and admitted that it's a mistake.
You said forgive me for one mistake.
Forgive me, yes, of course, forgive me. Because it's a mistake which has cost Goa dearly. We have an embarrassment of a chief minister today. One of the reasons is being. So I have to say sorry. And I don't know whether people will forgive me for it also. I don't know.
तुमका लागून मागीर ते सुरू झाले की दोग जण तुमचे वता बी म्हणून. इट सीम्स
वता जाल्यार काडपाचे न रे, वता जाताले कर मरे. कोण पळय, कोण जेन्ना मारता म्हणटा तो मारता मारता म्हणून अनाउन्स करना, मारता आनी उडयता. ते अनाउन्स आमी राजकारणान सगळे पळयलेले आहा. तर भिवप ताणी नवे भुरग्यांक म्हणा, हांव तसो भिवपी मनीस न्ही. आनी एक आहा की जे मनीस आमचे बरोबर आयल्या तांकांय खबर आहा कशे सरकमस्टन्सीस आनी कशे ते निवडून आयले. आनी ते मनीस निवडून आयिल्ले लोक ती गोरवांनी, आनी ती रस्त्यार वचून बाजारांत वचून विकती घेवपाचे मनीस न्ही ते. तांकांय तांची तांचो वेल्यू खबर आहा, तांचे सिद्धांत तांकां खबर आहा. आनी म्हाकाय कॉन्फिडन्स आहा की जें तांणी क्लॅरिफिकेशन दिलां तें क्लॅरिफिकेशन तांणी विचार करूनच दिलां आसतलें. एट गन पॉयंट कोणें दिवंक ना, रातचें दिवंक ना. बीजेपीचें जें कितें जालां ते वस्तू रातच्यो जाल्ल्यो आहा. कोण तरी रातचो येता आनीक हें करता, कितें करता, पार्टी फुट्टा रातची, सरकार जाता रातचो, सगळें रातचेंच जाल्लें आहा तांणी.
दिसाचें
कांय जायना, कित्याक हें सगळें राती करपाच्यो खबऱ्यो. कळ्ळें तुका न्ही?
ओके, सो बेसिकली हे जे आतां एंटायर गोवा फॉरवर्ड पार्टी पॉलिटिक्स एंड अदर स्टफ आसा पळय, नाव लेट्स बी यू आर एट अ थ्रेश होल्ड वेर यू आर टू स्टार्ट अ फ्रेश अगेन. The day Goa Forward Party was formed, something was there, you promised something, it didn't happen.
No.
Gaikarpan might happen, but your entire anti-BJP didn't happen.
No.
Now you're starting again.
Let's be very clear on one thing. We are a recognized political party which scored 75% success rate because people of Goa blessed us. We fought both the Congress and the BJP at the same time. It was never our view to fight the Congress. We wanted to do business with the Congress. Certain things happened by which that alliances and all did not happen. It cost them and it cost us. It cost us because we went and supported a BJP government. So So it cost us our image. It cost us them their government. So leave and let leave is something which I think is known to both now. Now I don't want to join issue with anybody in any party. But I think the mature elements within any political party will understand what I'm saying. Every incident in the past has a reason. It just does not happen without reason. And at least a person like me, I am not a type of a person who will do something without a reason. I will do something with a reason and after applying my mind to it. Now, what we felt Parikar would do and would bring benefits to Goa, I don't think we were wrong in it. Because benefits to Goa were accrued. Benefits to our constituency were accrued. You see the development we three people have done. I'm sure none of the constituencies, at least my constituency, what development I have done. Compare all the 14, they have not achieved.
I'm not on that point.
That is one thing. No. Just understand this. Second is both my MLAs. Before even taking oath in the house, they became ministers. They became ministers. So they were quite new. They tasted power very early. But not that they didn't do work. See, we are trying to compute what Vinod Palekar has done. He's an introvert. By nature, he's an introvert. He's not the type to talk loudly. But the work that he has done in his constituency, which is ongoing now, which can be seen by the people, is huge. What that ex-MLA perhaps may have not achieved in so many terms, he has done in the last 3 years. So that cannot be erased. And it's all for the record. It is there. Same with Jayesh. Only thing is, Jayesh becomes what? Jayesh becomes a little... First, he's sandwiched between two strong, stronger political colleagues on his in his neighborhood. One is Rohan, who's got more experience than him. And two is Michael, who's also got more experience than him. And both who are second-term MLAs. Both belong to the ruling combination. He was a minister. So all this and his basic character of being not very pushy, you know, all that may have contributed to his not accentuating his development.
Are you like comfortable with the way Jayesh has been getting very much cozy and close to Rohan Khavte right now?
Of course, Rohan Khavte
emerges another combination when you are out and he becomes they become a friend.
Rohan Khavte has been part of our combination for so long. What is the new thing?
No more, not a party.
Not a party. He is independent. If he joins the party, he will get disqualified. Eventually, he will have to join a party.
Are you going?
Eventually, but he and I have always worked in proper combination all along.
So my question again is that if someone wants to vote for Goa Forward Party, I see no reason to vote next time is because you are not going to form the government on your own because you don't have 21 numbers. Your presence is not across 21 constituencies. So I'll be voting for Vijay Sardesai, who will be either in opposition or will have to, go with someone else to form the government.
You cannot say. You cannot say this at the moment because we are in 2020, which is a very unlucky and a bad year for the whole world. Elections, I presume, are going to be held in 2022. In 2020, what you say stands. Because I am not growing in 2020. I will wait for my time. But you cannot write
in 1 year, you cannot grow in 21 constituencies. Until and unless you go for some poaching.
See, there are various ways. God has his way. And everything in politics is not 2 plus 2 is not 4. 2 plus 2 is also 22. So we are the type of people who have to think out of the box.
So,
point is, we have a solid ideology, whatever you may say. We have the only official think tank in Goa will come from our party, which will not only be an exercise in just making statements, loud statements, but which will actually be legally tenable arguments will be put forward to prioritize the interests of the sons of the soil. Sthanik goikarak nyay diupa khatir. कायद्यांनी इनबिल्ट मेकॅनिझम कसो हाडप हे करपा खातीर एक थिंक टँक आमकां आयडियाज दितली. थिंक टँक लिपून आसची ना, सगळे गोंयच्या खातीर विचार आसतलो. सगळे गोंयकारवादी शक्ती जे तांकां बोर्ड आसा तांचे आमी ओपिनियन सीक करतले. in the past there have been many private members bills which I have also moved, which have been thrown out, but which can become part of your manifesto in the future. See, many outfits have come up now which talk about prioritization of the interests of the sons of the soil, but they cannot be extra constitutional. See, we as legislators owe it to our people that we have to talk within the realm of the law. So how it fits in the realm of the law, what you want to do, how you are going to prioritize interest of Goans. Ata ashe tarvoti aile itle tarvoti aile tanche ata fudhar kide corona dar vaccine milena ani ek varshak milena tani kide garap goy bar tanche kade expertise je ha te bare kuzner chefs top ha but how to utilize them and give them under the tourism act, tourism trade act, priority so that they can showcase Goa internationally. Ajo vichar kela tani one vichar karu na kal Cuban model start kara. Now Cuba has opened up tourism, but not like Babu Asgaonkar. They have opened up tourism by saying you go and will give you 3 islands where there is nobody,
isolated from local population,
isolated. So out of the box aso jo vichar jaung jay wo out of the box vichar करपाची क्षमता या सरकारक ना क्या हंगा थिंक टैंक म्हणजे ती गाळ झाली हा विचार करपी जो मनीस हा तो आमका नाकाच. आमका सगळ्यांक मनीस कसे जाय आमचे परस कमी तकली आशिले चोड तकली आशिले मनशाक क्वालिफिकेशन नी है गव्हर्नमेंटान रावपाक. यू हैव टू शो समहाउ दैट यू आर डंबर देन द सीएम.
Less intelligent.
I am very concerned for my friend Vishwajit Rane in this case. Now, I don't know, tomorrow he may agree with CM that the virus is not in the air. Therefore, there is no community transmission. God forbid that if he has to even this line, many a time he talks the truth first and then makes a U-turn and toes the official line. Official line which is very absurd and which is basically false, to give a false bravado that everything is well.
You think Vishwajit Rane could have been a better CM?
Of course, anytime would have been better CM.
Better CM than?
Of course, anytime.
Anytime better.
Anytime. Why only Vishwajit Rane? Michael Lobo would have been a better CM.
Michael Lobo.
Of course. Why not?
Michael Lobo seems to be in league with.
No, no. Michael Lobo would have been a. First of all, at least has some view of what tourism is. Tourism is in his belt. Can you have a person as a tourism minister who yesterday says that 80 lakh tourists came to Goa? Figara tari khabar ha kine tari ha
tested illegally.
See, ame kal ekla editor an ek tweet gali ki Cuban ashe ashe kala tumka kine ista kay mun Goa na chitla kay mun amre taka sangle to munta to pehlo ek road show koriya amre don't give road show ideas. क्या आज मेरे हानी केला ने हाँ टूरिज्म मिनिस्टरान वुहान डिस्ट्रिक्ट लगी नेबरहूड ऑफ द हुबे प्रोविंस इज द वुहान इज द बेजिंग विच इज द कैपिटल ऑफ चाइना दिस फेलो इज टेकन रोड शोज टू चाइना.
खबर ना
खबर ना चाइना कड़े जर तुम्हें इतने गैर चलता 1962 35,000 किलोमीटर ते जर खाया तो चाइना क्या गल्लो तू कोणाक हाडून गेल्लो कोरोना व्हायरस इम्पोर्ट करून गेल्लो
कोरोना व्हायरस नाशिल्लो आफ्टर दॅट इट केम वेन एक्च्युअली वेन
अरे पण चायना गेल्लो कित्याक चायनीज कोण गोंया येतलो कित्याक येतलो रे गोंयात अमेरिकेक वता अमेरिकेचो मनीस गोंया येतलो अमेरिकेचो मनीस थंय बहामाजान वतलो मरे कॅरिबियनान वतलो मरे तांचे बीची बऱ्यो आहा मरे वो फक्त आजे फॅमिलीक घेवन टूर मारपाक गेल्लो थंय आनी काय ना थंय काय गोंयचे बरे काय जाऊ ना अजून.
ओके सो कमिंग द लास्ट फॅक ऍक्च्युअली अँड ऑल्सो यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट युअर ऍग्रीकल्चर इनफॅक्ट माईट लुक लाईक पी आर बट यू ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू नो वॉट इज हॅपनिंग. एक लास्ट हे 2022 यू फोरसी युअर सेल्फ टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दी गव्हर्नमेंट ऑर फॉर्मिंग दी गव्हर्नमेंट इन गोवा.
सी आय फोरसी वन थिंग दॅट आय विल बी पार्ट ऑर विल बी ऑन द साईड ऑफ दोज फोर्सीस which will get rid of this anti-people government of Goa. वो जो प्रमोद सावंत जो सरकार आहा आका गोयकारांचे कांयच पडूंक ना. आका पडला फक्त मायनिंगाचे ट्रिपींचे. ह्या लॉकडाऊनार ताणें सेक्शन 144 ऑन दवरला आनी फक्त मीन गोंयचे व्हरून पकडून विकतात. कोणाक विकतात? चायनाकूच विकतात. बॅन घालतात न्ही सगळ्यो वस्तू चायनीज चाइनीज अका बैन घाल मरे तू चाइनीज आयन ओर एक्सपोर्टा क्या बैन घालना क्या ताजेर आमचे पोट आ आमचो फूल फोकस आ
इकॉनॉमी
खंयची
ताजेरूच
मायनींग वॉज द बिगस्ट स्कॅम इन गोवा काल ताणे चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंटांक विश केल्या आज केल्या दिसता ते काल काल ते चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंट्स डे म्हणून विश केल्या अरे चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंटान रिपोर्ट दिल्लो कॉम्प्युटींग द होल मॅग्निट्यूड ऑफ द इलिगल मायनींग स्कॅम ऑफ गोवा तो रिपोर्ट खंय गेलो
कोणाची एक्शन घेतली नोटीस हॅज बीन इश्यूड
कोण नोटीस रे इश्यू अरे हे मायन ओनर ताजे हो तांचे बॉल्सान आहा सेजा म्हणटा ते सेजा म्हणटा ताणें मुख्यमंत्र्याचे ऑफीस घेतलां अशें दिसता कोणी सांगतलो तुका आउट ऑफ द वे वचून बरें आमचे ग्रीन कवर जे आहा काबार केल्ले आहा प्रायव्हेट फॉरेस्टांनी हांवें गेले खेपे दाखयले की 27 स्क्वेअर किलोमिटराचे तुम्ही कन्वर्ट केला किलोमिटर जा ताजेर हाऊस कमिटी इन्क्वायरी करता बिलता म्हणून सांगले काय करू ना आता गव्हर्नमेंट फॉरेस्ट काबार करपाक फुडें सरल्या सो दे आर एंटी ग्रीन डेन्युडींग द ग्रीन कवर द फॉरेस्ट कवर इज द ड्युटी ऑफ दीस गव्हर्नमेंट आमची हेरिटेज वेलसांवाची घरां आहा जे ब्रॉड ट्रेकिंग आहा सगळीं घरां काबार जाता ताजेर तो काय उलयना म्हादय गेली थंय लॉकडाऊनान फक्त पैसे केले म्हणटा ते धान्य विकून आपले वर्करांक जे कन्स्ट्रक्शन वर्करांक पैसे वचूंक जाय आशिल्ले ते काढून आपल्या वर्करांक पैसे दिल्या ताका लज ती लोक आयुक्तान तुझो ताका इंडिक्ट करून ते वचून मेरेन ते पैसे परते दिना ताजेर कांय उलयत ना आनी तिसरें म्हणल्यार फक्त मायनिंगाचेर फोकस आहा आनी आतां नवे इवन ती हॉटेलां ओपन केल्या ती खंयच्या तरी मंत्र्याच्या मनशाक मेळूनच ओपन जाल्या आपशेच जावना ती
खंयच्या मंत्र्याचे
अरे टुरिजम मिनिस्टर जो अनाउंस करता अडेचशे हॉटेलां ओपन म्हणून उरिल्ली कित्याक ओपन न्ही
एप्लाय केले ताणें ओपन
अरे एप्लाय ते पसून एसओपी हांची सावंत ऑपरेटींग प्रोसिजर पयली येवन आपल्याक मेळ थाराय आनी मागीर काम कर मडगांवचे फीश मार्केट ओपन करपाक कोर्टान वचचें पडलें मार्केट बंद कोणें केल्लें एमएचएच्या गायडलायन्साचेर बंद केल्लें एमएचए गायडलायन आतां कितें म्हणटा उडय कर पूण बंद कित्याक आहा अजून कित्याक फिक्स जावंक ना
करप्शन
सगळ्या कडेन करप्ट सरकार एंटी पीपल गव्हर्मेंट आनी हो प्रमोद सावंत म्हणटा तो चर्चील म्हणटा ताका बारीक समाजाचो म्हणून पूण खंयच्या बारीक समाजाचो गोंयचो काय कितें हो प्रश्न आहा सगळ्यांक प्रश्न पडिल्लो आहा कित्याक गोंयचे ताका कांयच पडूंक ना एक दीस हे सगळें करतले आनी हे वतले आमी वचचे ना आमी गोंयानूच रावतले आमचे फ्युचर जनरेशनाचे आमकां पडिल्ले आहा एक असल्या लोकांक घरा धाडपाक कोणा बरोबर जर काम बरोबर करचें पडलें ते हांव फुडें फुडल्या इलेक्शनाक करचो
दे वील बी नॉन करप्ट डेट ऑल्सो युअर टू
100% करप्शन ऑल्सो हॅज टू हॅव अ लिमीट मरे वॉट इज दीस करप्शन दीस इज वर्स देन चारा घोटाला ऑफ बिहार मनी विच इज मेंट फॉर कॅटल वेंट टू पीपल मनी मेंट फॉर कन्स्ट्रक्शन लेबर has gone to political labor. What is this?
Okay, so last segment actually, this is a very non-political. You seems to have grown so many orchids. So what exactly is happening here?
I was an agriculture minister. First of all, this farm is my father's farm. It is a family property. It is not a property bought by me. But I used to talk as an agriculture minister on several things. One of it was to bring glamour in agriculture. Through floriculture. Putting up this orchid is called dendrobium. This dendrobium is propagated by tissue culture which is brought from Thailand. Now 300 crores worth of orchids are imported every year in India. So we have got this business. It can earn you around 20 to 25 lakhs a year.
Orchid farming.
Failure because of the erection of these polyhouses. Was a scam by the past government. In my term, I have utilized a man who has brought the polyhouse concept from Israel to India in 1985. Sharad Pawar bhi wapalile tasle. Then I have also used expertise and dendrobium red, a sonia red milta, and a sonia white milta, and a S15 milta.
Sonia asta tamne.
So ye basically je kide ami kartat te म्हाका दिसता गोंयकार फार्मरांनी जर घेतलें गोवा मेकर हें घालप सो देर सेवरल थिंग्स आय इज टू टॉक अबावट orchid culture. I used to talk about integrated farming, which is fisheries, livestock breeding and agriculture, which is organic. All these things what I talked about, I have thought about implementing it as a model here. And I am trying to practice what I preached. So, केन्ना जर फुडें प्रश्न आयलो की तुवें हें सगळें उलयतालो सांगपाक इजी म्हण आय कॅन शो दॅट आय हॅव डन दीस
शेतान शेक बी घालून तुमी
मदीं कॉन्सेप्ट करतलो तें करतलो एग्रो टुरिजम एग्रो टुरिजम हांगाय करूं येता पूण
शेतान बसून
आतांचे टुरिजमूच ना जाल्यार एग्रो खंयचो सो नाव वील हॅव टू डू फॉर सेल्फ सस्टेनेबिलिटी बेजिकली फूड सस्टेनेबिलिटी सो फूड सस्टेनेबिलिटी आनी सेफ फूड ऑर्गेनीक म्हणटकच सेफ फूड ते करपाक हांवें जे कितें उलयलां ते सगळें हांवें हांगा केल्लें आहा आय एम रेरिंग गोट विच इज अ वेरायटी डन बाय आय सी आर गोवा एला फार्म विच इज कॉल्ड कोकण कन्या देन आय एम डुईंग इंटिग्रेटेड फार्मिंग विथ फीश काप्स कोई काप्स आय एम टेकिंग हेल्प ऑफ द एग्रीकल्चर द फिशरीज कॉलेज ऑफ रत्नागिरी सो आय एम डुईंग दीस डीजे कोकनट विच इज हाय यिल्डिंग कोकनट वेरायटी 1000 भर हांवें रोयल्या सो तें सगळें जें कितें करूंक जाय मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स मागीर तर तुजे गोंयचे मसाले गोंयचे जे आमचो जम प्लाजम म्हणटा आहा पळय आमची बरी जांबळां उरूंक जाय ही उरपा खातीर ताजे ग्राफ्ट करून बी दवरूंक जाय हे सगळें हांव करपाचे हांवें
रिटायर एज एन एग्रीकल्चरिस्ट
आय डोंट नो वाय यू आर पुटींग मी फास्ट फॉरवर्डिंग माय रिटायरमेंट आय वील नॉट ओनली रिटायर एज एन एग्रीकल्चरिस्ट आय वील वर्क एज एन एग्रीकल्चरिस्ट even in my non-retirement. You know, you can employ people and still do it.
You have a degree of agriculture.
I am an agriculture graduate. I may not be the best practicing one, but I certainly want to do something which I have studied and which I have told people to do. Lokang sangpak is in it. Kurung jai.
Kurung nana
dakopaji. So kurung dakopaji maje mana laha. That is my next focus. आय हॅव स्पेंड माय लॉकडाऊन मोर ऑन द फार्म एक बरें जाता म्हणल्यार हांगा कोणूय ना इट इज ओनली नेचर एन फ्यू पीपल आनी आमचे लेबर जे आहा ते भायर रावना दे आर ऑल इन द फार्म सो दॅट वे दे आर आयसोलेटेड
ओके
द चान्स ऑफ दीस कोविड इज लेस हियर सो इट गिव्ह यू ऑल्सो सम
ओके थँक्यू व्हेरी मच सो बिफोर वी वाइंड अप लास्ट पॉलिटिकल स्टेटमेंट असेंब्ली जावची काय ना जावची सध्या कारण एमएलए पॉझिटिव्ह जावपाक सुरू झाले आसा यू हॅव अ डाऊट दॅट दहा जणांकूय एखादले प्रॉब्लेम माईट हॅपन बिकॉज दे पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द मिटिंग सो असेंब्ली जावची काय
असेंब्ली वोट ऑफ अकाउंट घेऊन आम्ही फक्त 6 महिन्याचे आमकां परमिशन दिल्ले आहा पैसे म्हणपाक फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन म्हणटा असेंब्लीचो कोरोना व्हायरस हॅज मेड पीपल रिसेट देअर बजेट्स हॅज द गोवा गव्हर्मेंट रिसेट इट्स बजेट पयली कितें कितें हें आशिल्लें फॉर एग्जाम्पल काल मायकल लोबोन म्हणलां की आपूण बायगिनींग ट्रिटमेंट प्लांट करचो ना सो एनवायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री अंडर वीच दॅट सॉलिड वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट कम्स ऑर हीज सॉलिड वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट मिनिस्ट्री ताजें बजेट कट जालें सो अशें रिसेट केल्ले बजेटाचे स्टेटमेंट
ताणें तयार केले
आर्ट एन्ड कल्चर टुरिजम टुरिजम नाच जगाल टुरिजम बंद जालो आतां वर्ष खंयचो वचलो सो ऑल दीस द बजेट स्टेटमेंट्स हॅव टू बी रिसेट न सो आय ट्राय टू कॉल अ मिटींग ऑफ द बजेट कमिटी Like last time, see our political party CLP has called a meeting and addressed you. I did not, because I was waiting for the budget committee. Because I wanted to check whether the government has reset its figures. It was an opportunity for Pramod Sawant to actually do and practice the austerity which he talked about. Austerity means what? To mean that June 2021, my major project has not been started. सगळे पैसे जे इयरमार्क केल्ले ताका ते तुवें आनी खंय तरी मोडचे पडले बरें रेवेन्यू तुका अर्निंग कमी आसतले सो तुवें बजेट रिसेट करूंक जाय मरे बजेट रिसेट करनासतना सेशन कसलें
सेशन जावचे काय
ना एक जालें दुसरें आतां तांचो आमदार दुयेंत पडला 10 जाण एजी ऑर्गनायझिंग सेक्रेटरी तांचो आनी चीफ मिनिस्टर ताका खंय मेळिल्ले तांणी टेस्ट करूंक जाय ते होपफुली नेगेटीव्ह आयल्यार पुरो पूण टेस्ट करूंक जाय टेस्ट जर ते करना जाल्यार ते तांचेच जिवाक न्ही पूण दुसऱ्यांकूय धोक्यान घालतात ते आनी आमकांय धोक्यान घालतले फाल्यां आमी जेन्ना ते 2 आठवडे बसतले थंय एअर कंडिशनान आमचे खूब जाण सिनियर सिटीजन आहा विथ को मॉर्बिडिटीज तांचे हातून आहा सी आय डोंट आय विश बीजेपी to be removed out of the house, not from the world. I don't wish them bad. Finally, all of us are colleagues. तो त्यांच्या हातून विचार, पण मुख्यमंत्री आपल्या मनात जे किती हा ते सांगू जाय एज लिडर ऑफ द हाऊस. म्हणजे ओपिनियन हांवें दिवप आणि मायकल लोबोन दिवप, सुदीन ढवळीकरान दिवप, दिगंबरान दिवप इज नॉट गुड इनफ. सी एम एज लिडर ऑफ द हाऊस शूड हॅव अ क्लिअर विजन वॉट ही हॅज इन माइंड. ताजे तकलेन किती हा हे ताणें सांगूक जाय, ताजे मागीर विचार करूया.
असेंब्ली त्या खातीर असेंब्ली जावचीच पडली त्याच्या शिवाय.
ना ना ना, असेंब्ली तुझे बजेट एस्टिमेट्स पास जर तू करना दिस विल गो टू द पार्लमेंट. पार्लमेंट विल हॅव टू पास इट. सो वी विल रीच इट विल बी लायक अमेरिकन गव्हर्नमेंट विच कम्स लॉकडाऊन जाता गव्हर्नमेंटाचो तशें जातलें हांगा. सो ते जावंक जायना. सो सेशन जावचेंच पडटलें, पूण केदें व्हडलें सेशन जावप, कितें जावप हाजेर मुख्यमंत्र्यान आपले पयली व्यूज सांगू न्ही, ताजेर मागीर आमचे व्यू आसतले.
ओके, देव बरें करूं, देव बरें करूं, टायम तुमी काडलो म्हणून. हे आशिल्ले विजय सरदेसाय, गोवा फॉरवर्ड पक्षाचे अध्यक्ष, फातोडा एमएलए. एक म्हणजे सरळ सरळ ताणी सांगले की हाजे पयली ज्यो गजाली जाल्ल्यो त्यो फ्युचरान जावच्यो ना. इज रिपीटेड डॅट गोवा फॉरवर्ड पार्टी ही सेज वील बी पार्ट ऑफ द नेक्स्ट कॉम्बिनेशन विच इज प्रो पीपल. ही हॅज नॉट सेड वेदर इट इज फॉर्मिंग द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑर नॉट फॉर्मिंग द गव्हर्नमेंट, पण लोकांच्या फायद्या खातीर लोकांचे विचार करपी जो गट असतो त्या गटा बरोबर आपण वतलो. आणि ऑल्सो वी आर शूटिंग हियर टू शो की हाव बेस्ट यू कॅन स्पेंड युअर लॉकडाऊन टाईम इन ऍग्रीकल्चर. तुमच्याकडे जर जागो बिगो असा झाल्या यू कॅन स्पेंड युअर टाईम हाव बेस्ट टू यु नो मेक बेस्ट आउट ऑफ द टाईम अवेलेबल. देव बरे करू, तुम्ही पळतात प्राईम एनकाउंटर ऑन युअर फेवरेट चॅनल प्राईम. कीप वॉचिंग.